if I'm live. I turned on the mic, but I don't hear the game. I don't hear anything.
Lucario!
Yo, you guys with the crab in here? Big mistake, dog. Big mistake. Over the course of 20 minutes, just 20 short minutes, this man managed to not only get his own role color, but he also became admin. In a short amount of stream of time. And so, during the sleeper, he managed to beat Young Dongerlore here, which gave him the Crabbed On role, which is a nice brown name. It's not a pleasing looking name. And so the rule is that Dongerlord has to beat somebody in order to get rid of the Crabbed On role. And so as it stands, he's currently sitting up. But
this is why people don't play. We have
great stories, dude. I don't know what you're talking about.
Like
these are amazing. Oh, does he? Okay. CD is making the call that if Mr. Crab loses, he gets crabbed on.
How about if he loses, he's permanently banned from every tournament?
No. We need him to be in every tournament. Literally every single tournament. Alright. Keeping it relatively close here is Mr. Crabs as well as Dongerlord. Alrighty. Guys are keeping it relatively even. Ooh, Dongerlord just going right in there. He's getting crabbed on.
There we go.
Crabbed on. Didn't know it was possible to crab on Mr. Krabs. No one is immune. No one is safe. Now JP only picked up Lucario because his buddy plays traditional fighters like Street Fighter, and so he wanted to pick him up just because he wanted to convince his friend to, you know. Accurate? I have no idea, honestly. He's never mentioned a name. But let's go, Mr. Krabs. Ooh, powering up there with the uptime. Gonna get a little bit of aura charge there. Ooh, look at that dash dance. He's a guy who plays. He might not play this game, but he plays. Ooh. Look at this. Some unconventional crabbing going on. Up throw. Alrighty, that's not what I would have picked. Yeah, I don't know if I would have gone there, but that's okay. Krabs is back on. Got a little bit of aura charge. He's moving around. He's moving and grooving. Forcing out that neutral beam. Dongerlord is currently up. He's crabbing on this man. This is not the future we entailed. He does. And that's why we wanted to give this man commentary. The crab deserves it. All right. Oh, dropping the combo there. He might have, dropping the combo and the resource. Not a good way to go. Currently sitting on zero aura at the time. Ooh, it's okay. We good, baby. Up throw, fair. He's dead. Oh, no. Oh, he's not dead. Is he going to switch to Falcon, though?
He needs to go Falcon.
I think he should also.
Falcon or Sheik, it doesn't really matter.
Sheik. Dude, if he's smart, he'll go Sheik. Donger hates the Sheik matchup. Ooh, just gives him the wrong
hit. Get grabbed on right there.
Get grabbed on. Feels bad.
He better not stay on Lucario.
Sticking with the Lucario.
I don't know, man.
He is a man of principle. He is not concerned. That. He is not concerned. Oh,
snake.
Just kidding.
A snake?
You get to ban again. It's character first, dog. Character first, dog. You can, I mean, you can change. You can stay snake, but he gets to reban as a result.
Crab would know the
Mr.
rules.
Krabs hitting him with the Boyko special.
Yeah, he's
self-grabbing.
That should be his dog.
All right, we go into PS2. I didn't know this. I forget that this man has a snake.
He doesn't have a snake.
You're right. But, I mean,
snake.
As we see there, something for Snake that immediately interrupts us when it's done.
Snake is literally just, hey, I watched a YouTube video on Snake.
He just tried to commit some movie with that C4 right there. Bad. Donger looking real clean, actually. I have to commend the man. He has taken this role to heart, and he is grabbing punches. This is a good hit.
Is that gonna shield today?
Yes. It works pretty much the same as in Melee.
Is it like Bowser's?
It's not as good as Bowser's, or like Bowser's like in Tantrum Frame 1 and like has the fat hitbox all over. It's just in that fist and back. He's a fat boy. You have to try a little bit harder than that. Calculate. Fucking calculate. There. Gets the stick. Ooh, that gives him the fear. Gives him the fear and says, dog, I am Mr. Fucking Crab. You can't fucking sleep on me, dog. Can't. Just can't. DI towards that set line. There you go. I have not seen a single tranquilizer from Mr. Krabs. I don't know how to feel about this. He is a big body. Oh, there's one, but it just stopped the jump. Yeah.
Should have gone
Sheik.
He heard us on that.
Right. Okay, the crab knows what the crab knows. Ooh, yo, is he gonna get crabbed on? Dog, he's getting crabbed on. Up throw, oh no, going for the cargo F throw. Sleeping on him. All right, there we go.
Get a little closer.
Getting there. Yo, he's smoking on him. He's got a Sig in hand.
He needs to get the Sig spike.
If he gets the Sig spike, it doesn't matter. It no longer, like, CD, I'm sorry, I'm overriding you. If he gets the Sig spike and kills him with it, you're not losing crab on roll, dog. It's not happening. It's not, but the three stock curse is very real. Who's the one we'll see? Oh, he's dead. He's so dead. He only has one tranquilizer. Yep. Get fucking crabbed on. Get fucking crabbed on. Let's go, Donger. All right.
And what a way to end it, too.
What a way to end it.
He got destroyed.
All right. Oh, dude, he's pissed. He's fucking pissed.
That's the highlight of my day.
Let's go.
Kung Fu Tournament.
All right.